Just before the sun rises over the plateau, life starts to emerge. First the sounds, then visible activity. Just before the monsoon rains, and this is probably the best time to watch the coastal forest birds of Goa. This time is a rare commodity, and this makes the birds more approachable as they gather at the scarce water sources. It's breeding time for most species, with nests being built. And the newborn making their first moves into the world. We made our film in the gardens and hills around Bagga and Anjuna, two popular tourist resorts in North Goa. The area was once cashew plantations used for the production of feni, the local distilled spirit. But this form of agriculture began to be neglected with the coming of tourism over the past 30 years, leaving room for a unique natural forest to re-emerge. In April and May, the two hottest and driest months of the year, we documented the garden and coastal forest birds of this area of Goa. We set up a network of water plates at suitable looking locations and were quickly rewarded. We were happy to see how approachable birds can be once they get used to close human contact. Inspired by the richness and beauty of Goa's bird life. Natural habitats in the region are now disappearing fast as development increases. It is also our attempt to raise awareness about the natural life of this part of the world.